What year you got? Look at this.
Piece of shit! This car costs.
How's it
DJing on Friday.
I need a bigger TV.
That's 5 6 7.
cleaned up.
Second gauntlet's a go, Lest.
Good. We only need one more.
Thank you. like it never happened.
Third and final gauntlets, primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Crap.
Mr. DeSanto, good to...
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit.
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8.
All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? Walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Okay,
run,
now keep driving.
Man. What the?
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move! Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! Please, you get these
please,
ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go! Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No,
who
no,
you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go. Come on! Let's go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Catch me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Now, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, we got a schedule.
Yeah! All right.